Ooh, this would be funny. Ooh, I feel like I'm gonna win too, but I'm not gonna call. Alright, I'm gonna make a min raise right now. Deuces to aces. Alright, pretty good flop for me. Nothing too threatening in there. I'm moving all in. I'm not even gonna give him a chance. She should call right now with the strength he showed on the flop. I don't really mind if he doesn't. He'll be pretty short stacked. It's fine with me. Queen and a 10. That's good. I'm gonna grind him down to where I can just basically call him with any hand and just eventually just get lucky on him or something. Grind it down to the point where I don't even have to play poker with him anymore. I can just sit and gamble with him. Alright, I'm just gonna put them all in again. Now, the reason I'm doing this is more than just for the 30 chips that's out there. I'm doing this so, like, he knows that if he's gonna have to. I'm trying to get him to fold his blinds to me more often, not try to pick steal my blind every single time. So now he knows, oh, well, this guy's ready to just put me all in every hand now. Okay, now I'm just gonna fold instead. I'm checking. Just gonna make a small bluff at it. I don't really care if he does call. He's representing that he's got nothing, so yeah, we can just pick it up. Small bet it anyway, see if it'll just muck his hand. Oop, okay. Four and a king, I'm gonna limp in. Alright, he's fed up with me. Alright, now we kinda just gotta pick up a hand against them. Alright, we've turned an 8. Puts 3 spades out there, though, not worth it. Probably gonna fold, seeing as I haven't raised in a while. Yeah, he knows I have to have a hand this time. I should have done that earlier with 8 queens, so that made that more suspicious. I'm gonna make a small raise here. Sweet. Alright, we got a pair and a flush draw. We're gonna bet 70. That's fine. That's pretty much what I wanted out of that hand. Even if it wasn't a 3, if a turn came like a 2 or a 4, I probably would have made the same. actually going to